Liquid means rewind, the gunshot means forward.
Bobby McIntosh here. Just giving a little bit of an update on my progress. It's May 13th. Right now, my wife is with child, and we should be delivering anytime soon. So I'm just gonna take some time to stay home and be with her because we're pretty close. But I just want to give you a little hair update because probably the next couple weeks or so I'm not gonna be able to. I just did a retwist as well, so this is kind of like what I'm working with. I'll go through and just kind of show you what it looks like. But any changes? I know it's been a while since my last update. I just basically been using this new twisting gel product. It's been working out pretty fine, but you know, it takes a while before you can actually realize whether it's going to be a good product for you or not. My head's not itching, it's not causing a whole lot of residue unless I use too much. So just kind of finding how it'll probably work out for me. So I just want to get some more feedback first before I can dump some information to you guys, because you know, I feel like you guys should get good information, not bad information, and not just what I do on a whim. Apart from that, hair's been fine. There's a couple hairs when I, you know, when I pull on them, you know, that they feel a little tender. But it's here, it's a little bit here, a little bit there. I think it's mostly because some of them are being stretched from a longer distance than others, and so maybe that's kind of some of the reason. But for the most part, I'm liking it. They look good. Even my wife says, hey, they're looking good now. I don't really have to do a whole lot. I just wake up in the morning, boom, I go out the door. So I'm probably not going to do any kind of twisting stuff to make them curl or any of that other stuff. I'll probably just leave them as they are until I get bored. Then I'll probably like do what you guys call it, I guess like a style up or something. But just gonna do a quick just view so you guys can see what they look like. This is the side profile view. Kind of getting a better look at the length. Let's see the other side too. See if I can get the other. Sorry about that. Sorry about the camera. I got my Galaxy S6. Didn't get the 7 this year. I'll probably get the 8 next year. You know how that is. Every 2 years. I don't want to waste money on a freaking phone product. I'm trying to buy a house. Silly. Anyways, this is the top. Like I said before, I do my own retwist. It takes me a few hours, actually. You can see it all the parts. Consistent all the way down to the jump. It takes me a few hours. It's getting a little bit longer. I'm trying to actually pay somebody to do it for me. And it's back. See that length? Get back here. This sucks. I just have to edit this part out. But let me know what you guys want on the videos. Any type of information that you guys need. I look at a lot of videos. If you're subscribed to me, I look at a lot of your videos. I don't necessarily comment, but I always check things out. I just want to see what's going on with you guys, and then see what's also happening in the community of Dreadlocks. So comment, like, and subscribe, and as always, God first.